Have I ever caught local honey hunting at LCS? Only every fucking week. So many honeys, but only one loco. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Listen, did you see Bengi's Nunu play with the Kalista Sentinels? It was like sneaky? Yeah, it was hella fucking beast, dude. I love it. But Cinder's all, how much is the max amount of balls? I think the max amount of additional is like 3 or 4. You can get one extra if you grab one and then it doesn't disappear as you're grabbing it. And then throw it and all. Irelia fucking mid lane, dude. Good thing I didn't go in Maroons, I guess. Actually, he's gonna be maxing E, so he's gonna be doing magic damage anyway. I can't really abuse Irelia. Yo, Darius! Does Irelia beat Lulu? I figured. Playing as fucking Irelia mid as Lulu. No, he shits on me if he gets the stun. Yeah, if he gets the stun, he shits on me. Huh? Look, he's already fucking dumping on me. Actually, he's not. Yeah, but it's solo queues, he's not gonna gank at the right time. Oh fuck, I thought I had flash for a second. Shit. Sorry. Lulu actually scales well against her, right? Yeah. But the only thing is not so good. He's just fucking jumping all around. My name is Eddie Pastorino. Ah, this CS thing is impossible. Oh my god. I still have more CS, but I like this one a lot. Oh shit, I made him use all his potions, are you serious? Kinda scared to buy. Be hogging bot side where I have a ward, but this ward doesn't actually cover everything, so it's not even that great. Lulu was so fucking OP pre nerf, actually. What's the current state of Yasuo this year? This dude, he's like okay. He's not like great, he's not like bad, he's just okay. What top lane would I want to have with Lulu? Rumble's good, he gives you really good team fighting. Irelia's good, any bruiser, fist top maybe. Gnar's okay. If you have Gnar, you kind of want like a jungler that can use it all too, like Jarvan or Vi. Yes. He's gonna reach a point where he doesn't do damage anymore and ulting him is not really gonna make a difference. Lulu mid is pretty good. Laning phase is like not that great early game, but I'm blaning it still really, so it's kinda hard to tell whether it's good or not. But against meta picks, the early game is like okay, and then her level 7 power spike with blue buff in lane is pretty good. And then she scales well into late game. I'm in a gank right now. Yeah, I thought I was hugging that. Fusina. Huh? Is that Nyquil or something? What's the drink? Is that music too? Okay. How often should I take it? 3 hours for both of them? Is it every 4 hours for both of them? Oh, alright, sure. Yo, pour the shit into another glass. I'm not gonna drink from the same shit you guys are drinking from. That's just fucking nasty. Yep, boys. Just joke, mate. Didn't mean to be offensive. Thanks, Neon Cloud. Whose phone is that? Whose HTC phone is that? When you get your first back, the CDR runes already pay off. I'm missing a lot of CS though. It's actually kind of hard to CS with the passive. It kind of makes things harder rather than easier. Unless you play Lulu a lot. Oh shit, auto hosted me. Welcome guys, all of auto hosted me. Damn, 12,000 or 13,000. You guys all watching auto play Pokemon? Yeah, he's back there. I really want blue. Lulu with blue is like so fucking strong. I can bait him to jump on me, I think. Run, 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 I'm in. Okay. Holy shit, if I had blue there, he would have shit on him. So their nerfs didn't make her useless, but they definitely made her lowers. But she's playable. Please don't take it with your crit. How did I not hit that? It's actually really good that Pantheon gank earlier, because they use Vi ulti and Irelia flash. When Vi ulti's down, she's a lot worse at doing it. Oh, are you serious? Damn, dude. Can I get this? Whee! Fucker can't touch me. Oh shit. But those fuckers can't. Shit. Let's beat up Pantheon here. Your mom? Does she live in China? Oh! Did you see that? Huh? Oh, you're right, she lives in San Jose, right? Did you see LPL? The Chinese League? They're all wearing these, like, crazy outfits. It's so fucking cool. Wei Zhao tweeted, he tweeted, like, my second New Year without my family. I was like, ah. Like, can I take some of it now? It's just like a pill. Wait, is it fever reducer? I don't even have fever. Oh, okay, I probably shouldn't take it. Should I just take the other one? The drink? Every 4 hours? Oh, okay. I just have stuffy nose and sore throat. And anger problems. But I don't think we can. High sodium levels. Fuck, I'm in a gangbang. I'm getting gangbanged. Fresh DK, thanks for subbing. Want some liquor, Lena? Come on, Lena. It's a medicine for happiness. This keeps me, it keeps me sane. No, you think? Alright. Bye, thank you, Lena. What's my opinion on Kasten? Kasten's pretty good right now. The nerf didn't really matter, honestly. It's fucking 10 damage, dude. He's gonna be ass next patch, though. I can't wait. Kasten's such an unskilled champion. So fucking easy to play. I guess he's hard to master, but he's easy as fuck to play, and he's like... I don't know, I just generally dislike Kasten as a champion. Just need to cue that. This is not going to work. He pinged blue to go there, and he was like, I want. And I was like, no, man. And he was like, I want all of that, really. In CS, I'm up by 20. I could be doing better, but I'm doing alright. Oh, holy shit, this quick. Holy shit. CSing with the passive so hard. Wow. Woo. Fuck, Thomas missing again. Appreciate Taz, thanks for subbing, dude. Resubbing. How many months? Oh, I missed it in the chat. Lulu's honestly not the best Lulu champion, but she's pretty fun, so. I keep canceling my auto. Holy shit, this Sonar is so tanky. Bane Elixir base. Your analyst with you scrims, how does it work? Yes, but they mainly talk to Loco. And then Loco decides whether or not, like, what they're saying is something we, like, basically, if we have two analysts, and if they're all talking to the players with Loco, then we have three people constantly talking and have different opinions. So they talk to Loco and then they figure out something that they all agree on, and then Loco brings it up with the team. Except if it's for champion, like picks, I can't talk right now. If it's for stuff like picks, then they'll bring it up in the scrim on champion select. Like, oh, what about this pick, or should we try out this pick this game, or should we, like, pick ban so we can try out this comp? Oh, she does so much fucking damage. There's no way in hell he was gonna get me there though. Sign off to you. Oh, he missed the fucking blitz on that line. Shit, if he hit that, I would have lived. What about Jez getting benched? I don't think Jez is like, I don't know, like holding the team down or anything. I think they just have problems as a team and they think that kicking Jez is just gonna somehow fix that. I don't think it's gonna fix it, but. I don't know, I don't see Manclaw as like a huge upgrade that's gonna change the team. And I don't think he's a shot caller either. It just looks like they're definitely need some shot calling. Cause they do well early game and then they just start losing and throw and shit. Jazz did have a pretty rough week last week, but the other weeks I think he did fine. So I don't know if it was the right decision, we'll see, I guess. It's also gonna hurt their synergy that they just like. It's never gonna hurt their synergy that one of their players are gone. I'll show you. Oh, very soon. You serious? Wait, what happened to my Polly? Oh, I sped blitz instead. Oh, I guess I should have played that. Oh my, are you serious? Fuck this game, dude. They're all targeting me and like fucking camping me. And I don't know. It's like the fucking Camp Bjerg show. They keep like going all in on me and then they just die. Pretty sick game. I should play Diana. Honestly, she's just not that good in the current meta. People are playing a lot of passive comps, like supports like Janna and Morgana. Diana sucks against those, she just gets peeled off and can't kill anyone. And Nasty Peach just thanks for subbing. And stuff like Annie too. Diana goes in, gets stunned, gets blown up, like have fun, dude. She's just like a worse Sassandra. She's a lot less safe, but Sandra has even better team fighting, even better flanking. Oh, I think Diana does better split pushing. But a lot of people don't play split push strategies because they're not that good right now. So lucky people never fucking ward around mid lane. I have zero wards for this one. Go fix! Oh, there's one of these. The hex is good. Oh, that isn't really. He's Triforce, but okay. I'm gonna speed up Pantheon. Chill silence. Oh, Choker isn't exactly meta right now, though. This is actually a good variant call. I should shield my AD so they get the increased damage from my passive. It's 132 damage each auto, and Glyph has a lot of attack speed. We should start here. We should just turn, I said. My team turned kinda late, but well, I guess it works out. They should have turned with me for sure. Okay. About to be one mid lane champion for the next 3 months. Right now, probably say Xerath or LeBlanc. That was really fun and really strong. Kinda team comp that should fit into. Just Diana fits into split push or flank comps. Like, if you have a top, like Lissandra or Gnar and a jungler like Vi or Jarvan, maybe any support, maybe Leona or something, and you just go like him in a team fight and dive onto their back line. Blood must be played mid, no. He's honestly just a support champion at this point. Just like Zyra. Just an AP support. Or these guys overextended. Oh shit, you went to bottom side. Ari's still viable, yeah. She's just not that much of a bursty mage because she's a lot. She has to get closer and her W has less damage, so. This player has a kiting mage. There aren't a lot of mobile mages that are good at kiting. Kind of like they peel and do damage at the same time. LeBlanc is more like, she goes in more than she just kites. Ari has much better kite. And she also has a really safe laning phase, generally. Flash. Flash the Q. Holy shit, dude. Not sure I could have signed bottom card. I think we're wrong. Speed soon. kind of risky, but... Well, she's just kill by. Just probably... Alright, we got this. Oh my god. I got Polly. Go, I have Polly. Oh my god. Just that Polly, just keep attacking. Which meta is this? I don't know. Good job. Oh! Hell! I didn't actually think I was gonna die. Because you're going in Nivea. I don't know, dude. I'm not gonna randomly pick up a champion. I have to play it in practice. I don't play anything else yet, so I don't play in practice. So. Oh! There's something Red Bull and Jaeger. This whole shit's getting such a mess, dude. Seriously, it seems like the biggest fucking mess. This is a close 1v1, there was one more auto. Yeah, so I was gonna die here. This game is so fucking horrible. Sandra is so fucking strong, bro. Sandra's a ridiculous champion. I swear to god, everyone like died and respawned, and just kept fighting. I have a big power spike. Level 16 is huge. I give an ally 800 and 50 health, was it? 877 health. And 60% slow. So basically I make the squishiest shit Pantheon into a tanky ass dude. I did not go Lich Bane because Lulu is not really like a huge damage dealing champion. So you don't need to try to make her a huge damage dealing champion, just make her better at what she's already good at, like being a supportive mid laner. And Q has still a good poke, and will do more poke with AP, not with Lich Bane. We'll win 5v5. Pretty confident. Take this. Heading back. Holy shit, I got him. Holy shit, I got him. Oh my god, that hunt was so good. Might lose this. Oh, this is fucking Kalista. Holy shit, that was a good hope. Seraph Bra, thanks for summoning. What am I buying? I guess I'm just building Zonias. We'll win a team fight if it plays out better. Like, they got the fuck on me. I think he flash hook too. Oh, yes. I have poly, he's poly. I have ult, you can fight. I have speed and just go hard, go hard. I got speed, it's just impressive. Take tower. I'm just gonna volley this dude. Volley this guy again. Polymorph is so fucking OP. Fizz and my G, thanks for summoning.